Good day, fellas. Today we are opening the boxes. And you know what? Please be merciful. This is very, very first time when we have done it. So please, fellas, do not judge us too much. We are going to get better. And we have some editing in progress, right? So please keep this in mind. And this is the very first pancake, and I can promise you it is going to be burnt pancake. So without further ado, let's teleport into the video. Welcome to the second YouTube channel, aka Skill Life. I'm not really used to that, but I hope we are going to have a beautiful journey together. One thing which I want to say, I am sorry for echo, which definitely you can hear. We will work to fix this problem either by having microphones somewhere here or alternatively getting some more furniture in so echo is not going to be so high. So once again, apologize for that. We are just beginning our journey. What we are going to do today, we are going to unbox some boxes which you sent for me, okay? So this is going to be interesting experience. We opened one box like 1 month ago because there was some kind of liquid which was broken in a way, or box of the liquid which was broken, or bottle, however you would call this. So without further ado, let's start our journey. And one more thing, if you want to send something for me, for example, art or wooden dildo or something, you can do that. The PO box is going to be in the description down below. So thank you very much and let's start our journey. And the first box which we are having, I don't want to leak obviously information right here. So the first box is, I honestly have no clue from where. Let me check it out. I would say I have no bloody clue. So we'll see, maybe inside we are going to find the letter. And fellas, if you are planning to send something, make sure to add the letter so I will know from which beautiful baboon box is from, right? So anyways, let's start the journey. Skill with a knife, kids. Do not use the knife, okay? How dare you? You know what? I think we are starting via the side and hopefully we will go through. Trukš, 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 trukš. Boys, I can see something, and that's what I'm talking about. Look at this. Easy peasy. There is a letter in, and you know what? Let's do the zoom in version first, and then we can check it out. Oh, you mother trucker. I thought you used to love me. Here we go, fellas. Oh, you mother trucker. Dream is for... Katita! So fellas, let's carry on with the opening. You saw the quick peek inside. We have a letter which I'm going to absolutely read, right? But we are having an idea how to read the letter. And I believe this is going to be done with a proper setup because of the echo. I apologize, but I think it is going to be better viewing experience for you. Anyways, we have the 13 poster here, right? And every single person knows I am 13. Years old, and we are going to be 13 forever. Anyways, moving on next, this is a letter, and speaking about the letter, fellas, we are going to read it very, very, very soon. And now, moving on into the box, we have tasty sticks for Katita. We tried to find Katita, but unfortunately we failed, but I believe she has more important stuff to do, for example, licking her own butt. Katita, you! So, we have dreamers. Looking by this, to be fair with you, I think you have a bigger crush on Katita than on me, just say. We have wooden banana. It is going to be amazing collection with wooden, you are going to see in the end of the video. Yes, no spoilers. And there we have coffee. Every single of you, well, which is watching the streams, you know, I like my coffee. I am drinking cold espresso without sugar and anything. And if they are making my nipples hard, then
boy, then everything is fine. So thank you very much for your package. Let me check your name just before I messed up. Pete, thank you very much. I appreciate you, buddy, and your letter is going to be read in the end of the video, probably, unless we will come up with other ways how to make the editing working. And fellas, don't judge us too much. This is the very first pancake. So imagine that I am like a first grader going into the school now, and I have no bloody clue what I am going to do. So here we go. Here we are. So this is the very first box, fellas. And let's move on next. So the second box. You know what, fellas? I have a big suspicion this box have shitted off treats or chocolates or something, because it's pretty damn heavy. I'm on the diet, you bastards. How dare you? Okay, let's see what do we have here, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take our trusty knife. Trukst. Oh my bananas. Fellas, you, how dare. Which one of you is teaming with Arsenal to make me to lose the bet? I wonder. Okay, this is the peek into the box. Trukst. I believe it can pick it up and oh my bananas. Holy bananas. Letter says, dear, still enjoy those things from Austria. Best regards from near Vienna. Johann Flat Base Bullet. Flat Base Bullet, thank you very much, sir. This is much appreciated. And I see, you are a good friend with Orzanel. Right? That's how it why it works like this. Anyways, let's dig deep. I can tell you one thing, my mouth is watering already, and if you would see Vivi's face, she's a mine. Okay, let's see, what do we have here? We have some kind of cookies, I assume. Beautiful. I never ever tasted them before, I can tell you that. We have some kind of pocket coffee espresso. I hope this coffee will make my nipples go hard. Thank you very much. Looks like you know me. We have the coconuts with liquor inside, if I'm not mistaken. I've seen those before and I like them. We have some kind of waffles, I would say. I never ever seen them before and I never ever tasted them. If my weight will go up in the next week, I apologize. Blame Johan, okay? We have a Tic Tac for a fresh smell. Woo! I need one of those. Thank you very much, sir. We have the wiener. We have a wiener, fellas. Jokes aside, I believe there is candies with all with whatever fruits inside, and they are like jello, at least that's how it looks like. Next we have bobbies. Three bobbies arrived here, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. I've never ever seen those sweets before in my life, honestly. We have Red Bull, which is going to give us wings. Thank you very much, sir. Moving on next. bananas. That's what I like to see. It will fit extremely well with this banana, although it looks a bit older, right? But it doesn't mean it's worse, right? Obviously, I'm messing with you. Moving on next, we have even more bananas. Holy bananas, man. Now we have a different... Now we have a different definition of... Oh, holy bananas. Woo-hoo! I'm going to lose the bet just because of you. Chocolate with... Okay, moving on next. Mozart. I believe this is the... How it's called?
Marzipan.
I am very, very well aware of this and I love marzipan with all my heart. So, Johan, thank you very much once again. Moving on, next we have, I never ever seen this, Drage Kekse. I don't know what is that, but we are going to check it out for sure. It looks crunchy, that's what I can tell you. After that we have another Red Bull 2 High Away, right? After that we have, I have no clue what is that, but I assume this is some kind of chocolate, or maybe even iris or something like this. I don't know, but we will check it out. Thank you very much, man, and for a more fresh year. Holy bananas, man. I mean, you definitely need to see this. Also, fellas, we received the Kurva flowers from the Vitsemain. Thank you very much, buddy, and we are going to read it for sure. Whenever we are going to have the setup for reading letters, if I can say so, and it is going to be in this video. Thank you very much, man. I read it already and I appreciate you, my man. But it will take 1 second for us to go to the different space and to get rid of the echo, which is not the most pleasant thing. So let's move on next. And we have last but not least, I mean by the size, holy bananas from Banana Land. This is looking crazy. If I'm not mistaken, this is from Slovenia, I guess. But I'm not entirely sure. Actually, I apologize. This is from Croatia. My bad. Thank you very much, mate. And let's see what is inside. Holy bananas from Banana Land. This is a humongous box. So let's dig into it, shall we? Skill. You have pretty sharp knife, thank you. And I know 13 years old shouldn't be able to use the knife, right? But you know what, Vivi is looking how am I doing the thing, so it's okay, fellas. I'm safe, don't worry. Skill, you are pretty good at this, thank you. Skill, do you understand? You cut it upside down. Chit, I said. This is how baboons are doing the things, okay? And this is the pretty damn big box, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Pretty damn big box. Okay. I see. This is the box with bananas, fellas. 1 week of bananas. Raptor 051. Raptor. Amazing. Holy bananas from Banana Land. Fellas, what I want to say thank you very much for sending this disgusting mother trucker something, words of maybe your feelings, maybe your maybe a banana or wooden dildo. I appreciate you, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. And we are going to jump into the other part now, which is going to be reading with a proper setup, right? So without further ado, let's teleport there. And this is what we received overall, fellas. Everything is on the table, and oh boy, holy bananas from Banana Land. I mean, who is going to eat all this, honey?
Me.
And, we have something there. I'm not entirely sure what is this, but yeah.
And fellas, as I promised, now we are going to read some letters because echo in the room is just dreadful. It is very, very, very bad. And the first letter which I want to read, it is from my impish grin. So thank you very much once again, and let's go. Dear Vytautas, greetings from the Northern Ireland. I wanted to send you some tokens of my appreciation for what you do. It has been an incredible shitty time for everyone in the past year, but for me, and I think for many others, being able to just put on your stream or fire up your videos on the YouTube has been one of the ways I've been able to relax, unwind and forget about the real life for a while. For that, I will be forever grateful to you. Enclosed are a couple of items. A wooden banana, because I'm sure you had enough of wooden dildos by now, but if not, maybe the banana will do the same job. I see. Dream is because your owner must kept happy. We had two cats, but one lost of them because of the heart problem during this horrible year. I am very, very sorry, man. Our remaining cat is spoiled, rotten with treats, and those are to make sure cat eats too. Believe me, she's not complaining. Seeing the love you have for her is bleadiful. It is literally said like this, fellas. Bleadiful. And I hope she gives you many, many more years of torture joy. Aha. I see. Coffee. Taste of my city. Coffee doesn't grow here in Belfast, but this company roasts their own imported beans a short distance from where I live, and it's only coffee I drink those days. It's medium roast, so not particularly strong, probably better suited to Americano than espresso, but it has lovely flavor. I know you like stuff that makes your nipples hard during the stream. Absolutely true. But hopefully this will be something you and Claudia can enjoy. I believe we will enjoy, my friend. It is almost seems irrelevant at this point, but the game is the thing that brought me to your stream at the first place, and you have helped me there also. I was once a viewer of certain other streamer. Thank you very much for not mentioning the name. Otherwise, it is going to be banned in the chat, as you know. But was always uncomfortable with how he spoke to with his community about his teammates. Finding your channel showed me a different way was possible. The fact that you engage with chat like they are people. Oh, come on. How dare you? Baboons. Baboons, my man. Instead of talking to them like they are less than you in one of them. Things that makes your stream so special. I learned so much more about the game and improved as a player from watching and listening to you talk about why you are doing certain things in the game, but also I found community too. Not by only joining Skill 5 clan, I'm still Tomato. Show some respect for yourself, peasant. Unbelievable. And interacting with Twitch chat and Discord, but your stream has led me to other streamers like Dez and Daki, who I can enjoy. The fact that you guys seem genuinely have fun playing with and against each other and support each other stream. So great to watch. I look forward much more streams with them. Mylan, Sophie, Klaus, and whoever else falls into this wonderful crew in the future. I hope that things continue to go well to you in the coming year. If you ever in Ireland, north or south, when the world's when the world is no longer on fire and you want someone to point right the direction, just grab a bite to eat or coffee, fellow baboon, just throw a message. Thank you very much, my man. That's very, very kind of you, and this is actually heart warming letter. Thank you very much, buddy, and it is a pleasure to meet you in this stream, and it is a pleasure to have a great time with you. You know, I'm doing everything from the bottom of my heart. And obviously, before I forgot, that's how the poster is looking like. I believe you can see that right here, right? And one more, but definitely not least message. What do we have? We have a letter signed from the sent from I am sure I'm not exposing anything here. Here you go. This is the letter written in hand, which is very, very much appreciated. And this is Kurva Flowers, right? Hello, my baboon king. Here is some Kurva Flowers for you. As already told you, I certain, I recently got 279 and I am very happy about it. I just wanted to tell you that I enjoy your streams very much. If you receive this card, tell me. Absolutely yes, I will. Not even personally, but in the video too, my man. If you see me on the stream, I hope you are doing fine, not only in World of Tanks, but also in real life. Greetings from Germany, your... Oh my bananas, I very, very well know who you are. Shedze Vitze main. I destroyed your name, Vitze. I know you very, very well. You are very often in the stream and thank you very much, my man. In game name, I am not going to say that. And real life, Aron. Aron, pleasure to read your handwritten letter and I always appreciate Kurva Flower. So fellas, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, this is a bit of reading and obviously we are having one more part on top of that, the footage which was filmed earlier on, because package was damaged and we needed to save the stuff from the package, so I needed to open it quicker. I know it was messy video, fellas. I am extremely well aware of that, but my friends, we need some time to improve and don't be too mad on me. I can promise you that quality will definitely change and you will see the change already when we are going to do the home tour, because we bought quite a bit of equipment, stabilizers and everything. It's going to be awesome, fellas. Once again, thank you very much for helping me to live my dream and let's go to the other part, shall we? And we have a bonus opening, fellas. And what I want to tell you one thing, if you are sending something destructible like this, so keep this in mind, the accidents might happen because people which is working with the packages, they're not very, very careful, right? So pretty much this is a bonus video for you and I can tell you why. We are quickly opening this box so we don't mess everything up what is inside, right? Because something definitely got broken and I believe you can see that yourself. So without talking too much, let's go in towards unpacking. Easy. Let's see, what do we have? And yes, fellas, baboons can play with the knives. Can you imagine that? And before saying anything, yes, I know this is a different side, okay? Yes, I know this is a different side to open, but you know what? Since I'm baboon, it is completely fine. So you can see, fellas, with the power, and holy bananas from banana land. Holy. Okay, so this is the thing which took one for the team, right? It smells like very, very, very. Some kind of lotion or something, body scrub lotion, right? Hashtag never lucky, but it's completely fine. I know from who this gift is. It is from Godpack, so Godpack, I appreciate you. And you know, accidents happen, you don't need to be too sad. Meanwhile, we have biscuits of the gods. To be fair with you, I'm kind of disappointed because I was expecting biscuits of the kings, but it is completely fine. As you can see, fellas, this is the box. This is how everything is looking like. And obviously, we need to clean everything, fellas, because of the mess which is inside, but it's completely fine. But you know what I am the most excited about? Yes, boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, moving on next. What do we have here? We have chocolate eggs. They're looking pretty cute if you would ask me, right? And I can't wait until to test them. And before yelling on me, yeah, I know. I have a chunky cheeks, fellas, but you know, everything is completely fine. Meanwhile, we have right here more chocolate. It is Cheers in the chocolate, if I'm not mistaken. I will destroy that immediately, but we will pretend I never ever said that. Moving on next, we have more chocolate. Obviously, fellas, packaging and everything is kind of a mess, and you completely understand why, how, and so on. So don't be too mad on us. Meanwhile, coffee. The natural coffee, organic. Easy game, fellas. So Baboon is going to be fully stocked up.
And we are going to bang even more tanks. Beautiful. Obviously, once again, don't mind us. It is the packaging will need a lot of cleaning. Meanwhile, we have even more chocolate. I believe it is a chocolate bunnies, if I am not mistaken, which is covered in which is open and covered in the salt, which is extremely good, Matt. You know what? I can tell you one thing. Now I'm feeling like I brushed my teeth in the same time, which is very, very good. We're having another chocolate of goodies. I believe this is cookies once again. Beautiful. And last but not least, we have a letter. Fellas, don't mind me if I do. I started from the other side, okay? Shh. Don't yell on kids. And letter is saying in Lithuanian language. Sveikas, visų pirma, sakau, ačiū už pagalbą ir padrasinimą pradedant streaminti už kiekvieną hostą bei apsilankymą mano kanale. He's saying, first of all, thank you very much for your help. Helping me to start the streaming or saying, you know, just try to start the streaming. For every single host and whenever you are visiting my channel. Siunčiu biškutį lauktuviu tau ir tavo draugiai. I'm sending you some stuff for you and your friend. Medinis Mykolas taip pat kaip ir žadėjau. And I'm sending you wooden dildo which have a name of Mykolas, like I promised. Ne pats drožiau. Oh, he did not made it himself. Unbelievable, man. Disappointed. How dare you. His father, he's saying tėvukas Stalius. Tai išdrožė. His father is working with a wood, so pretty handy man, right? He said whenever he asked his father to do that, his father was thinking he is special. It's completely fine. Dar kartelį ačiū už viską, skanios mano mėgstamiausios kavutės ir saldumynų prie jos. And he said thank you very much once again for everything. And enjoy the sweets next to the coffee. Got back. Thank you very much, got back. It is a pleasure and I am very, very happy. So thank you very much once again. And sometimes the things are happening, right, when the accidents happens like this. And once again, there is nothing bad about that, you know. I wonder if it's edible. Shit happens. Thank you very much, man. And see you very, very soon. Thank you.